Alright, hello everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Genshin Impact. It is currently the 18th of January at 5 in the morning. I didn't play yesterday. I was going to, but then again I decided to do that thing where I just upload the rest of the video so that I can sit down for a big-ass session. I don't have to worry about logging out of the game to make sure my hard drive isn't being filled. So there's a couple things I want to talk about. The first thing being that last night, because I missed yesterday's dailies because I didn't play, so I was going to log in and say, hey, here's a 2-minute video clip that I'm going to just attach to the next episode, which would then be this episode. And in that, I went to the events tab and I claimed the Seas of the Day, this here. I claimed the Mystic Enhancement Ore because that was yesterday's thing, and now it's 100 Primogems for today. But unfortunately, because fucking typically, the one time that I just want to do a tiny little video, it corrupts itself in the recording process. And because it was only going to be a 1 or 2 minute long video, I didn't use the backup recording software. So you lost like a whopping 2 minutes of footage that was going to be at the beginning of this. Of me just saying, hey guys, I'm just going to grab this shit. Also, the hypostatic symphony thing has started now. 12 days, I don't know anything about it. We'll take a look at it in a little bit, but I just wanted to point out that was one thing that was missed. Now let me go to mail, because apparently I have a mail thing. Help me now, meow. Okay. For the past 2 days, I've been roaming far westward along the main road in search of a few ingredients to make the worst tasting cocktail ever. Nasty. Found a small animal known as a golden loach that drops some very pretty pearls. Ground those into powder, added dollops of it to wine, and then I gave it to passers-by. They loved it, and they even wanted me to stay and make them some more. It was a failure! I mean, of course it was a failure. Why is it always good wine? Why did I have to spend my birthday like that? Meow. I want to go home. I want you to pat my head and scratch my ears. Okay. No, that's not it at all. I just want you to bring me back, that's all. You just don't have to bring any presents or anything. Just please come and soon. What? And then I get some shit from it. Definitely not bar food. And some loach pearls. Okay. I don't know what that is, but fine. And an update summary here. I didn't know there was an update. Oh my god. Okay. I guess it would be for this one here. Fixes an issue when challenging the hypostatic symphony event in co-op mode, whereby the hypostasis boss may not move in certain situations. Boy, it sounds very nice. Okay, so just before we start here, there's a couple other things I wanted to mention from the past videos. In between this session and the last session, number one is a couple people have been pointing out that I was supposed to, that some of the puzzles and stuff in the southwestern region of the game, I'm supposed to actually unlock my geo powers with my main character with. I already knew about that. I was told about that on Discord a while back, but I just totally forgot to do it. And that's actually apparently what will help me complete some of those puzzles we couldn't figure out. So I guess we'll have to take a look at that. Another thing is that someone pointed out in the comment section that I didn't notice this at first, but when we were doing the story and when we were approaching the Storm Terror's lair, and you saw that blonde-haired guy character turn around, and it was kind of like supposed to, it was obviously built up to be this kind of shocking moment, but I just was like, okay, what the hell, there's a new character. Well, I did realize who that character was, but only after I had finished the session and was re-watching my videos to get thumbnails. That's when I noticed, oh, that's actually our brother, or our twin, or sibling, or whatever, from the beginning of the game. To be fair, the only reason I didn't realize that was mostly because, number one, we took 70 episodes to actually do more of the main story, and number two is because you see that guy for like a whopping 10 seconds at the very beginning of the game, so it just didn't click in my head at all until afterwards. But that's one thing I just wanted to point out. Okay. Anyways. Oh, right. So unfortunately, we also missed out on the weekly. The weekly thing restarted. I didn't get a chance, so unfortunately, it looks like it's actually the same missions, just it started over now. So we might have a better chance at doing some of these. I did get the daily login yesterday as well, by the way, for this, for the BP. Okay, so I'm thinking. There's one other thing I was going to say. Oh, right. Another thing that people suggested was because I said that I was having issues buying stuff on Genshin here, and it had locked the card out. And somebody suggested that I should install it on an Android phone and try to purchase it through the Google Store. Well, I actually had already tried that. I went to the internet to see if other people were having the issue. Other people have the same issue as me, because even though we called the bank and they said the card's unfrozen, it's no longer frozen, it just did it again anyways. So I went online, there's a couple threads that said to try downloading it onto a phone. Thankfully, I can't do it on my phone because it's an Android, but it does not have enough space to put Genshin on it. It's a very, very small storage space on this thing. But my mom's phone does. So I installed it on there, logged in, and then made sure I'd log in with the right account. So it's cross-play. It loaded up with my account, and I tried to purchase it on there, and it worked immediately. So, okay, I guess that's what I can do from now on if I ever need to purchase anything. Okay. So let's do our dailies before we get anything here. By the way, something else that was told to me is that in the comments is that you can use the domains as fast travel points, which I was not aware of, obviously, because I hadn't been using it. So I have been waiting to do this whole day of Genshin because tomorrow is my interview day. So the best thing to do right now is to pretend like tomorrow doesn't exist and just play a shitload of this game. And I've been watching Breaking Bad. I did start rewatching that again, so I've been kind of procrastinating. I watched an episode and a half before starting this. But I did just wake up not too long ago, had a small bite to eat. I've got a shitload of drinks and stuff ready just to carry me through. Okay, so we've got some nasties we gotta kill. Crisis of Shields! Hey dudes, how's it going? Yeah. Oh! Well, you little shit. Commission complete. Okay, now what are we doing? Let's see. Next one is over here. Is this the yeah, this is the one with the towers, I think. Right. Yeah, towers. Towers, towers, towers. We can do that. Oh man, it's like I haven't played this game in a day, but it feels like it's been a lot longer than that. What the fuck? Oh no, it's that stupid flower that always chases us when we come over here, and he'll come right up my ass, like figuratively and literally. All right, we've done this one before. Many a time. And we will do it again. What the fuck was that noise? Oh, that's my little Sealy. Yes. Whoa, I almost couldn't get out of there in time. I see loot bouncing away. Oh my god, it's running away. Okay. Why the hell is there so many quests popping up? I forgot to mention that there was a quest that appeared when I spawned into the game, but I don't know if it's there anymore. No, it must have been one of like the world events.
このスライム。
Oh shit, it's up. Patience, I'm coming. Oh my god. Of course, people were asking. I mean, I knew people were gonna ask what that anime was that I was talking about in a previous episode, the one that made me cry a whole bunch. Well, more than normal, at least. I mean, of course, I knew people were gonna ask because I didn't say what it was called. So that's gonna, you know, leave curiosity up. But I haven't responded to anybody except somebody on Discord once. You've got to be slapping my penis. You know what? Screw you. Okay, anyways. The anime in question is called Anohana, the flower we saw that day. Which is a show that I know a lot of people know about. It wasn't the first anime to make me cry at the time. It was actually my sixth ever anime I ever saw back in the day. But when I saw it, it hit me pretty hard, and that doesn't seem to be going away. To be fair, though, I didn't rewatch it to see if it would make me cry. I rewatched it because it was one of the older anime that I had seen back in the day that I didn't yet have a review made for, so I needed to do an updated viewing so that I could make a review for it. And that's what has led us to the opening that was a couple days ago. Okay. So this is a new one. I know we haven't done one here before. A ruin guard has been sighted wandering the wilderness, threatening the safety of the surrounding area, defeated to put an end to this threat. Okay, ruin guards are fun to fight. They're like little mini bosses. Something stinks. Like not a bad stink. It smells like burnt toe cheese. It smells burnt, basically, is what I meant. Minus the toe cheese part. It's probably the... Is it my computer? Oh my god, like, I just suddenly started thinking, maybe of all the things in my room that might smell burnt at the moment, it's probably the computer. But it's not like I've been doing anything to make the computer hot. I just turned it on. I watched some Breaking Bad. I don't think that made it too hot. Oh, he made the things fall. I didn't know you could do what? I didn't know you could whack the tree to make things fall, or at least burn the tree. Have I complained yet about how I need to find my clippers because my mustache hair is getting in my fucking mouth?
Emergency.
Oh, hello, sir. Do you have a moment to talk about our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ? Yes? Oh, wonderful. Wonderful. Oh, thank you for taking the time out of your day to talk about... Excuse me. That is illegal. That very well may be assault. Alright, he's down and out.
Yeah.
Okay. Should we do that? So that our resin is regenerating? Oh no, I'm a wiener! I didn't do my expedition thing. What the fuck is going on? That's a bug. Look at the mini-map. The icons on the map are definitely not lining up correctly. It's like the icons are lining up, but the map isn't lining up. That's what's going on. What the fuck? Yes, please. Okay. People told me, by the way, that there used to actually be a downside to doing expeditions, and that's that the people you send out on expeditions, you wouldn't actually be able to play with, like I can right now. So right now, really, there is no point in not doing these. I'm just going to keep doing these because I still don't see anything else that I would need more. And that's a battle pass thing done yet for our day. Okay, so we got one down here at the Dawn Winery. Alright, let's go here. And I'm going to do one of those blue things, those ley line things, so that I can at least have my resin regenning, since it's right here. Yes, my friend. Ah, yes, it's this one. I know it's this one. Alright, let's do it. Oh god, I'm bouncing off of everything. Oh, and then I ran into the frickin' thing. Excuse me, sir. Oh no, it's the flower! Okay, the little... Hello? The little... Game! At least the little slimes are... are out. Oh god, he's gonna... Thank you! One, two. Oh, there's another one here. Should we do it just because it's here? I suppose. I don't see why not. Oh, wait, yeah, but this is the... Is this the one? No. Is this the one? This is the one. This is the stupid fire one. I hate this one because I don't have a water. Okay, I'll fuck it. I'll put you down. I'll bring you out. No! Oh god, did I get out of there in time? I think I did. Get rid of the little ones. Oh, that one just ninja exploded on me. You know, as they do. Okay, it's not gonna get scary until we have to fight the two... thingies. Alright, come on. Excuse me? No. Alright, is this where we gotta fight? Yeah, okay. Come on. Whoops, that was... I didn't want to do that. Let's pretend like that did not happen. Shit, I don't have that ready yet. It's fine, I've got infinite heal. Oh my god! Bird egg! Dude, I can't move, please! Oh, now they're just sucking at me. I'm trying to get my thingy back. You want to do this again, huh? Okay, we can do that. Okay, there's one done. Great. I don't have my thingy ready. I don't have my icy stuff. That's fine. When he does it long enough, he just does a little bit of zap. With his little fireballs. Like, literally. Oh, man. Hey, you never know. Maybe we'll get a Hydro character for our... Or maybe we'll pull one out of the thingy when I do that 10 fate. Or the standard banner, or whatever. Oh, God. Whoosh. That's not the right character. Okay, what the hell is this one? I don't remember doing a Don Winery one. Things a father can do. It's that guy we had to give that fake trophy to before. See, I have a memory. I know things. We've got sweet flowers. Probably got more than three. We probably have like 400 shoved up our ass. Things a father can do. I'm actually going to go see, because I just want to make sure. I want to look at the bell tower, and I want to see if we've actually been up there. What a cute little thing. I feel like we probably did go up there, but... Well, better safe to check, you know, than to not. Up. Over the wall. Up. Over the window. Up. Yeah, okay. Now... No. Okay, I thought maybe there might be, like, an achievement for ringing the bell. But Lissai, there is nothing like that.
enter the cathedral.
Some characters' elemental skills and bursts apply the element in question to themselves. Be mindful of your surroundings when using these attacks, lest they can cause an unwanted elemental reaction. Yes, I know I've overloaded myself plenty of times. We've got 303, so now we'll have 300. Dude, I can't fast travel directly to the winery. Apparently, I went right past it. Weapons of the same type can be combined using the refine function. I have butterflies in me tummy, and it's not even tomorrow yet. It's not even 24 hours yet. Like, it's still like... You might as well say it's still like 30 hours before I have my interview, but still. That doesn't stop my tummy from, you know... I don't know, it tickles. It's got a tickly feeling. I don't feel sick. I don't feel like I want to puke. I just feel like something is bothering me. Did we ever go to this house? I don't recognize going up into the corner over here. Oh, shit, let's get our sweet flowers back. There's one. Motherfucker doesn't even have a chest for me to ransack. He has a mushroom. He's a shroom.
Shrooms, man. They get the shrooms.
There's a chest up here in the tree. Oh my god, I just barely saw that. Like, barely freaking managed to see that. Let's not read the sign again this time. Alright, I brought you your medicine. Yay, everybody! We got 10 more primigems. Okay, and then... The last one... Okay, thank god the last one's not fight the fucking eyed thing again. Eye of the Storm thing. Okay, well, where is the other one? What? What? You know, these give you primigems for discovering, and apparently I haven't discovered that one. I probably discovered it, I just didn't walk up to it to activate it. Okay, I don't know where the other thing is, but let me go get this quick. Wait, I got a battle pass reward. We did 4? Did we? Didn't I do this last time where... Did we do 4? No. Did we? We did the one that was up here. We did the one that was down here. We did the one that was over here. So what the fuck was the 4th one that we did? We didn't do a different one. We did 3. I swear to God. Yeah, we did that one. Crisis of Shield. Increasing danger. What's the emergency one? Doesn't let me read it. I don't remember what the emergency thing was. Oh, well, okay. I guess we did it. Our goal right now is to get Ganyu before the end of her event banner, if possible. Because unlike, like, with Albedo, I really liked how he played. I did enjoy playing as him, but something about Ganyu's cryo bow that whacks multiple enemies was really, really enjoyable. And I liked her her burst as well, when we did the playtest, at least. Also, somebody explained that the water dude, the Hydra dude, I don't remember what his name was, the guy that I said I didn't really like because he seemed kind of weak, apparently I wasn't playing him correctly. He's actually a support character. So, that's probably why he wasn't kicking serious ass on his own. I needed to, you know, really combine him with Kea and stuff. Okay, there's, I don't know what this, like, broken hut thing here is. Alright, sorry, Xianglin, but I'm kind of up your butt. Okay. Yeah, we've seen this from a distance. I don't know if we ever actually walked up here or not. Yeah, I probably did. I've probably come up here, but you have to actually activate it to unlock it. Leyline disorder. What the fuck's a leyline disorder? Level 90! Leaving. Okay, so now this is a new fast travel point, right? And that one I can't even unlock yet. So if it says unknown on it, like this one up here, we should activate those. Not just as fast travel points, but because they also give me rewards. Fuck it. I see some ores. Or am I just mistaken? Okay. Dude, you can whack the tree and knock the things down. Okay, you learn something new every day, I guess. Hey guys! Hey, how's it going? How's it going? Okay, they don't care. Fuck you then. Okay, there we go. There's another 5 primogems, I suppose. Oh, we can do some of these. We can do this one here. We should start doing stuff in this game. Like, there's a lot of stuff that we should start doing. As people have tried telling me. One of which is, you know, actually playing the freaking story. Hey now, I know it took us like 70 episodes, but we played a little bit more of the story. I like, there was a comment somebody posted where they had said, like, I don't remember exactly what they said, but they said something like, you unlock this at a certain area in the story, but judging by the rate at which you're progressing through the story, it's not going to be for a while. I thought that was funny. Nice. We got some jade silver. I think somebody needed that, didn't they? Who needed jade silver? What does Xianglin need again for her ascension shit?
Ascend.
Oh, you need the big crystals. And the chilies, man. She needs chilies. And she needs level 25 adventure rank. Well, I do, but... Wait, what the hell? There's quests everywhere here. I have to report back to her now. I guess I already have the flowers.